Hi everybody, please subscribe if you like small hacks and tricks. Today I'm gonna show you how can you use your house windows instead of black or white board. These things are not cheap and with a little imagination you can have your house full of writing boards. You just need a window marker and that's it. And as always,